Nicholas. Hello, darling. Hello, Nick. Hi, darling. Hi, Ben. Hello, Ben.
Hi, Mum. A lot has happened in the last 2 years, but it also feels like time has stayed still. Life continues on, but there is a constant feeling of a piece that is missing. I still remember your smile and voice as if I saw you yesterday. I think about you every day. You were the most caring and genuine person and found a balance between strength and warmth. Some days are a lot harder than others, but I am so grateful to have spent 26 years with you as my mum. Your ability to stay positive and never give up helps me to do the same.
Lukey, Vinny, Nicky. Oh, my handsome boys. Savannah.
I know my siblings and I were your whole world, and I see parts of you in all of them. Our childhood was spent with you, being creative, having fun, playing, and receiving that unconditional love from you. It seemed like it would be there forever. My decisions every day are still influenced by you and the upbringing you gave us. So in that way, you'll always be with me. You always made Christmas and birthdays extra special. For Christmas, you would be cooking and preparing for days and going all out for us. We would come from all around the world to be back for Christmas with you. Now that time of year reminds me of you so much. You made our house a home, and not just for us, but for many of our friends growing up. I know they all miss you so much too. Found beauty and happiness in the small moments. Some of my favourite memories with you were during summer walking down to Onitangi or Palm Beach in the mornings to go for a swim. We would chat and laugh and sometimes say nothing, but I miss these times so much. I'm so grateful for the life and the love you have given me, and the example you have given me to live my life. I know you would be so proud of the man I am today. What I would do for one more swim, one more conversation, and one more hug. I love and miss you, Mum, so much.